83 World Championships. She is 10th here, and the problem has been basically injuries. She's bothered by an ankle injury and back trouble for the last month now.
Claudia Leistner of West Germany. Tall girl, overweight. She's had some problems during the year. She's been ill and out of competition. Not performed well so far. Look at this triple jump. It was not. It was a double.
Dick, she's been having trouble with her jumps all week long. In practice here, she's been very inconsistent. But that's been the history of her skating. It's been the lack of consistency in her jumps. But this year she has an added thing of injuries to her back, and that's got to slow down her training.
They're one of those difficult jumps, a triple salchow.
Very nicely done. Flying camel just does not have the arch in the back, and the leg is just not high enough. All those details are very important, especially at this level of competition.
Affected when she was a child. Program of 4 minutes duration.
As you can see, she is just not very strong in all respects, in athletic and artistic. She just doesn't have it all together. I think I've seen her skate better earlier years. Jump into a double axel, not done very well. She didn't have the speed or the height to really carry those jumps off easily. And a final scratch spin. Not a very strong performance for Claudia, not at all.
A shame for her in light of the fact she seems to be progressing very nicely in her career over the past couple of years. Silver medalist. All right. A low of 5-2, both the Italian and Swiss judges marking Leistner at 5-2 and then 5-5 from the judges from both East and West Germany. So average marks for technical merit, with artistic impression coming up next for Claudia Leistner of West Germany. Of course, a perfect score in figure skating would be 6. Saw a few of those the other night for Torval and Dean. 9 judges marking each performance. The Swiss judge low here at 5-2, and those scores are quite similar to technical merit, ranging from 5-2.